organization of war. We come peace.
We stand here today because these people have a right to asylum.
Yes.
It's in the document that we supposedly celebrate today. And we are sick and tired of the militarization of the border, the militarization of our police officers.
Yeah.
We stand here today because, yes, a nation must protect its borders. But more importantly, a nation must protect its soul.
Yeah.
That's why we're here tonight.